Hi, I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. It's Tuesday, September 12th, and we're going to talk about something I'm sure that everybody loves. Unfortunately, something almost all of us can relate to. That is debt. Now, if you haven't already gone ahead and clicked the subscribe button, do that first before we get into this, so that all our future updates you'll get access to. Not to mention, if you click the little notifications bell, you'll get notified whenever we post new videos. But you can rest assured that if the market was open that day, we posted something, because something happened. So let's talk about debt as the rush hour rips by the front of my house here on what looks like a fall afternoon, but it's not. It's Alberta. We get 11 and a half months of winter here. So of course it already looks cold. It is cold. So debt. You want to talk debt? On Friday, the United States, they passed $20 trillion in national debt. That's the first time ever. $20 trillion. Now, this year, the United States is on pace to chalk up $700 billion in a deficit. Now, a deficit is not as good as breaking even, and it's definitely not as good as a surplus. It's a deficit. That's bad. But the United States has chalked up bigger years of deficit than this year's proposed $700 billion when the fiscal year ends. So it's going to tack on to that $20 trillion in national debt, but it's not going to tack on as much as we have in previous years. So with the economy doing better, the ship is probably still being righted on this large global scale, more so than it is being righted on the sidewalk level, where you're down here finding jobs and opportunity and all that kind of good stuff. Stocks on the rise, which we've seen for months and months now. And a lot of the common man, a la me, I like that kind of stuff. I want things to be good on my side of it. And then the government, they need to handle theirs themselves. I mean, honestly, we send you the taxes, you put in all the laws, you got to handle your own business. And I do trust the United States government is on their way to turning around this deficit. And I wouldn't be surprised if in a year or two, we actually seen a surplus out of the U.S. But $20 trillion in national debt is still nothing to scoff at, especially when you consider that this year's GDP is scheduled to only come in at $19.23 trillion. So we've actually got a national debt in the United States larger than the GDP. So it's not a good look, but we're definitely on the right path, but the very beginnings of this path of getting this turned around. Don't expect anybody to be calling in the United States' debt anytime soon. The U.S. definitely isn't going out of business, as if you chalked up $20 trillion worth of debt. If that was the case, they would be taking your Honda Accord. But the United States, they're going to figure this out, but still, $20 trillion worth of debt doesn't look good in the big scheme of things. But when you're the world's powerhouse and economically you're flourishing, I think we're going to let this one play out and kind of see what happens. I seem to have faith in my brethren down south. I'm Cody with Wall Street Breakdown.